Hello everyone, these speed gamers are having a 72-hour Zelda Marathon for charity, of which they are going to be playing every single Zelda game in existence. Maybe not all the Zelda games. No, not those three. No, please, just stop. Just stop it now to turn off! What I mean is that all good Zelda games will be played during the marathon. And Majora's Mask. The marathon will start on December 13th at 6 p.m. Central Time and will run on for 72 hours to December 16th at 6 p.m. The charity that they will be playing for is known as Mercy Corps. The aim for doing this charity marathon is to help the people affected by the typhoon in the Philippines. So, if you would like to help the people in the Philippines and /or like Zelda, I hope you come check out the stream. Oh, and spread the word. It helps. It helps them so much.